Hello, what's up guys? In this video I'll show you how to add intro in Camtasia 2021. So to add intro, you need to just take a look around the left side of your Camtasia. In the features, you can see library option. You need to click on library. Now you can see there are icons, intro, lower thirds, and lots of things. So you need to select the intro, expand the intro. Now you can see there are lots of intro available here. So you need to select one intro which you want to, you know, add as intro. So I want to select line wipe, this one. So select and simply drag this intro to the left side of your timeline. Now you can see the intro is added, right? Now we need to adjust according to my canvas. So you can see I'm just adjusting my canvas to my canvas because it's on set to 4K resolution. So to add to, you know, adjust this, I've just zoomed it up or scale it up, right? Now we need to edit the entire things, right? Camtasia takes with, definitely we're going to change this. So double click on this, or you can also expand the you know, expand the intro by clicking on the plus icon. You can see from a mouse cursor right here, so you'll be able to see all the groups right here. So I'm not going to do that. I'm going to just simply double click on that. Okay, Camtasia. So I've just clicked multiple times. I mean, two times here. So I'm gonna rename it 5 minute solution, right? 5 minute solution. Okay, and I'm going to adjust the. According to it. Okay, now you can see I'm just select writing the editing the middle name, which is 5ms. Okay, I'm just showing you for sake of example. You can just do in your own, and if I try to play it, let me just show you how it's look like. I can see this is how your intro look like. Okay, now I've just forgot to change the website link as well. So if you have any website, you can just put it your name. If you don't have any website, you can just keep it blank here by clicking on backspace. Now you can see nothing to show here, and you can just adjust the entire video with this intro, right? Yep, and if I try to play it now, it sounds it will look like this. Okay, so yep, in this way you'll be able to do it. So yep, that was all for today. Hope you like this video. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I'll see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 minute solution.